हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ लेक्चरर अदिति अनिल कुशारे, मास्टर ऑफ फार्मेसी इन क्वालिटी एश्योरेंस टेक्निक्स. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द एक्सपेरिमेंट्स फ्रॉम फार्मास्यूटिक्स टू. सो लेट्स डिस्कस अबाउट द सेमी सॉलिड डोसेज फॉर्म्स. सेमी सॉलिड डोसेज फॉर्म्स आर मेनली मीन फॉर एक्सटर्नल एप्लीकेशन, फॉर एन एग्जाम्पल ऑइंटमेंट, क्रीम्स, जेलीज, पेस्ट एंड पोल्टिसेस. इन दैट वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द पोल्टिसेस. दिस पोल्टिसेस आर द सॉफ्ट विस्कस वेट मासेस ऑफ सॉलिड सब्सटेंसेस अप्लाइड टू द स्किन फॉर देयर फोमेंटेशन एक्शन in order to provide the relief from the pain, to reduce the inflammation or to act as a counter irritant. Recommended containers are semi solid preparations are dispensed in glass or plastic jars having screw caps with impermeable liner. They should be stored in the well closed container so as to prevent the loss of volatile constituents. They can also be supplied in the plastic or the metallic collapsible tubes. The special labeling instructions are store in a cool place and for external use only. In next sessions we will see about the actual experiment number 70. Title of this experiment is to prepare and submit the kaolin poultices, BPC, that is given in the British Pharmaceutical Codex 10 gram. In this we will study the formulation method of preparation of poultices. Proposition 1. Kaolin poultice, that is the heavy kaolin, is heated at the 120 degrees Celsius for 1 hour to kill the spores of the Clostridium tetani which are likely to be present in it. And the kaolin poultice is never heated above 120 degrees Celsius. Learning objectives are to understand the techniques of the preparation of poultices and ability to prepare and label the poultices in a correct manner. Apparatus required are beaker, glass rod, porcelain dish, measuring cylinder, etc. Factor calculated as quantity required upon quantity given is equal to 10 upon 1000, that is equal to 0.01. Prescription: RX. Heavy kaolin finely sifted and dried at 100 degrees Celsius, 527 gram. Boric acid finely sifted, 45 gram. Thymol, 0.5 gram. Peppermint oil, 0.5 ml. Methyl salicylate, 2 ml. Glycerin, 425 gram. We have this formula table. Type means category, user, role of ingredient, translation means the name of ingredient. As we don't have the quantity given in the imperial system, and there is no quantity given in the Latin terminology. Quantity given in the metric system for preparing 1000 gram and quantity taken in the metric system to prepare up to 10 gram. So we have first heavy kaolin finely sifted, dried at 100 degrees Celsius, which is used as emollient. Quantity given 527 gram, taken quantity should be 5.27 gram. Boric acid finely sifted, used as a preservative. Quantity given 45 gram, taken quantity should be 0.45 gram. Thymol used as antibacterial. Quantity given 0.5 gram, taken quantity should be 0.005 gram. Peppermint oil used to treat the muscle ache, joint pain and itching. Quantity given 0.5 ml, taken quantity should be 0.005 ml. Methyl salicylate used as a counter irritant. Quantity given 2 ml, taken quantity should be 0.002 ml. Glycerin used as a viscosity enhancer and a vehicle. Quantity given 425 gram, taken quantity should be 4.25 gram. Direction: to be used as directed by physician. We have, this is a kaolin, which is a previously weighed. This is a boric acid. This is thymol. This is a peppermint oil which is taken into this beaker. This is methyl salicylate which is also taken into this beaker, and this is glycerin which is taken into this beaker. This heavy kaolin and these powders are already passed through the sieve number 180. Now I am going to mix this kaolin and boric acid into this mortar and going to add this glycerin into it. Again triturate it properly. I transferred this solution to this evaporating dish and going to heat to this mixture. I heat that mixture till the temperature becomes 120 degrees Celsius. After that we will wait till it becomes cool. Now in another beaker I am going to add this thymol, then this methyl salicylate and this peppermint oil, and again going to stir it properly. And after proper stirring I am going to add this solution to the previously cooled solution, and then I am going to transfer it into this container, and then we will proceed for next labeling part.
So we will move towards labeling of formulation. Kaolin poultice BPC, British pharmaceutical code is 10 gram. For ABC, that is name of our patient, register number XYZ, which is the number given in the register, dispensed by PQR, that is the name of pharmacist, manufacturing date September 2020, storage condition, storing, cool and dark place. For external use only, to be used as directed by physician, manufactured by Element Pharmacy Nursing. Reserve. The 10 gram of purely cold case BPC is submitted in this bottle for inspection with special instruction on label.